when you have two galaxies that interact, all of their material, all the gas and the dust in these galaxies merge together and you get intense bursts of star formation. Everything that I'm made of, everything that you're made of, the Earth, the air we breathe, that's all formed in stars. It all gets at the question of how we got here, understanding our origins. My name is Sabrina Stierwalt, and I'm an extragalactic radio astronomer. I study galaxies outside of our Milky Way in radio wavelengths. Dwarf galaxies are likely major producer of all the stars that we observe today. Our program will be the first really in-depth study of interacting dwarf galaxies. I knew I wanted to be a scientist pretty early on, really because I don't like being told what to do. And we get so many messages as girls that science is for boys, math is for boys. And so I decided that I was going to be good at math. As an undergraduate, I didn't have a single female professor in physics or in astronomy. And it wasn't until I got to Cornell, where I started working with my thesis advisor, that I even saw a woman doing science.
Sabrina is really the whole package. She's an exceptional scientist, she's a mother, she cares about the community, she invests herself.
I think the best way that I have found to balance work and life, when you get to teach someone something and see a student finally understand something, it's a really amazing feeling to know that you helped them get there. I think women bring different perspectives. I think it's really important you don't get new ideas using the same old thought process, the same old system. When we bring in more women, we're bringing in more perspectives, we're bringing in fresh ideas. I think I have the best job in the world. I get to explore the universe. I'm exploring beyond our galaxy and looking at other galaxies, reaching further and further into the unknown.